the cable tricep pushdown. This one we're using the V-bar attachment, which is going to put a lot of emphasis on the lateral head, but also the long head as well. So make sure you keep those elbows in super tight. It is an isolation exercise. Lock out at the bottom, squeeze and contract, get a pause, and then control back up to about a 90 degree angle from the elbow. With this one, you can load up with a lot of weight. So make sure you're challenging yourself and pushing yourself throughout the whole set.